Every quarter, at 8:30 in the morning, a single release can jolt Wall Street. GDP. In seconds, traders weigh if the economy is racing ahead or losing steam, and markets swing across stocks, bonds, and currencies. But that first number is only a sketch. Revisions often rewrite the story, leaving those who traded the headline caught off guard. Today, we'll cut through the noise and turn GDP into a tool you can actually trade. In this lesson, you'll discover how GDP tracks the real pace of the economy, why its building blocks matter more than the headline, and how revisions and inflation adjustments change the picture. We'll also explore the difference between nominal and real GDP, the role of the deflator, and how nowcasting tools like the Atlanta Fed's GDPNow help traders stay ahead between reports. By the end, you'll see GDP not as dry data, but as a living roadmap of growth, and you'll know how to use it to position smarter in the markets. So if you're ready to deepen your market knowledge, sharpen your trading edge, and start making smarter investment decisions, don't miss the full video on our channel. Watch now.